That's right, Paul and Pat. In fact, we'll see a little more of this, too. Take a look at those snow-capped mountains there. We do have some wet weather moving in, not until tomorrow evening, but you could kind of tell out there today, couldn't you, with all the clouds that really started to thicken up throughout the day. See that comma shape there out in the ocean? Well, that is the cutoff low, and that, folks, will be our rainmaker. It'll be a little bit slow to move in, so again, we shouldn't see too much wet weather till about tomorrow night into Saturday morning. But you can see we've got cloudy skies out there for now. Even though we had the clouds, temperatures were still pretty warm out there today. In fact, temperatures still into the low 70s downtown, mid 60s in Riverside, still into the low 70s in Laguna. So turned out to just be a lovely day. We are looking at some light winds. The winds will be shifting and they will be picking up in the next few days as well. With that, we've also got some surf that will be picking up. I'll tell you more about the high surf advisories and we'll break down when and where we will get that wet weather. All coming up in just a few minutes. Paul, back to you.
Well, if that doesn't warm your heart, I don't know what will.
Yeah.
They were making beautiful artwork.
I was just thinking that myself, exactly.
Talented.
Very talented, yeah.
Yeah. Rain on the way, huh?
Yes, so rain. Not a ton of rain, mm-hmm. but it is happening as we head into the weekend.
Half ton?
Half a ton, yeah. Half an inch.
Oh, overnight?
Oh, and most of it will be overnight. Ooh. So that is good news. Yeah. And in fact, most of the weekend will actually be pretty nice. The rain will be moving in tomorrow evening, tomorrow night into about Saturday morning. After that, it will start to taper off. So that is good news. Let's take you live outside. Half inch.
Ooh, okay.
All right. But we are looking live. Isn't that gorgeous?
Yeah.
And I know it looked like rain all day long today. We had those high clouds and then they really started to thicken up. But even with the cloudy skies, our temperatures still warmed up very nicely. So it was a very pleasant day, different to what we're used to. It wasn't raining. It was just cloudy, but it was still warm. In fact, temperatures are running a little above average, 1 degree downtown above average, 75 for the high today. Overnight lows are back to normal. I know we've been dealing with some pretty chilly nights, but those temperatures are starting to warm up and the cloud cover will actually help with that at night for those overnight lows. Oh, we're still into the low 70s downtown, upper 60s in Laguna, coming in into the mid 60s now in Malibu. And take a look at the winds. Fairly light for now. Those winds have been offshore winds, and then they're going to shift more onshore in the next few days. And as the storm system works in, it is going to kick up the surf. In fact, high surf advisories in effect for Orange County tomorrow. Max sets could get up to around 10 feet. So again, we are going to see some pretty impressive surf no matter where you are along the coast for tomorrow. We're seeing a little bit of moisture, but most of that is in the form of clouds. But there is that very distinct comma shape, and that is the cutoff level. And that will start to work into our area come tomorrow. Best chance of rain will be second half of tomorrow into your first half of Saturday. And then that low should be swinging on through. It is a cutoff low, so it's a little tricky to forecast. But as we get closer to it, it does look like, again, it is going to move in tomorrow night through Saturday morning. And that will be our best chance for rain. Temperatures will start to cool down for your Saturday. But notice Friday, it's still going to be warm out there. It is going to be cloudy, but temperatures similar to today into the 70s. But again, cooler with wet weather for Saturday and then clearing up by Sunday. Back to you.
All right.